Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're talking about Taurus man woman with Aquarius man and woman. I'm putting this in one video so that it's more compact. So yes, and I have better lighting. And I'm so glad that this YouTube channel is growing. So I'm so excited what these couple of months are gonna bring. So Aquarius and Taurus. Oh my God, Venus and Uranus that rotate in different directions. They're actually the most dating experts from astrology would say they wouldn't fit together. They're incompatible. I think you guys can find something similar, but because they're two opposites, it's quite hard to find similarities. I think the first thing that can happen between a Taurus woman and Aquarius man is that she's attracted to his masculinity, that he seems so strong and tall and dominant, and she seems so feminine and sweet. And the Taurus man and the Aquarius woman, I think the Taurus man, first of all, it's his groundedness, his firmness, his charming ways that the Aquarius woman will find intriguing. And for him, it's gonna be the Aquarius woman is so free. She values the freedom very much, and she's unpredictable. And since Taurus is more for routine, and after a while he can get bored too, even though he's boring himself, it's kind of exciting for him when you have a woman, much to Aries and Leo women, that are kind of, you know, exciting, different, they pop out of nowhere. Now we come to the differences, why people say, or most astrologists will say, this is incompatible. First things first, we have the sign Taurus, Taurus man or woman, that is grounded, practical, and materialistic. That doesn't mean they are gold diggers. It's just that they like security. I have a good home that I come to. I have a nice car, or a car that can drive me and the kids or myself around. I have enough money in a bank account. I have enough money for food. I have everything that is needed for my life to be secure. That is what they mean. I'm practical. I think logical. I think realistic. That's how Taurus thinks. Aquarius is more, let me be free. Okay, I have this idea. Okay, let's do this. Oh my God, I'm so passionate about this. Okay, no, don't restrain me. Don't be narrow-minded. Who said it doesn't work? It's not gonna work. Who cares what people say? Ah, whatever, let us do this. No, don't restrain me. That's how Aquarius is. They're like much too Sagittarius to value their freedom. They're very creative people, actually. They're very humanitarian. So they are, but they can be bullies, especially if you're not on their on their intellectual level. When you have an Aquarius that feels like you're not on the intellectual level, you're not as intelligent as them, they will let you know that. They will let you feel that. They will make little jokes, you know. And Taurus, depending on what kind of Taurus it is, if you have a Taurus man and you're Aquarius woman and you do that, you're gonna set him off. You're gonna put him off. He's gonna take it very personally. Taurus man think things very personally, especially if he's treating you nice and then you come with stuff that make him feel like he's dumb. He's not gonna appreciate that. He's not gonna like it, and he's most likely not gonna like you. So he will find you attractive, and you know, the unpredictableness, and you will find his groundedness, his masculine ways attractive. But there's certain things where you guys don't match, because you want this, he wants that. You want blue and he wants gray. Like, and then you guys will butt heads because both of you are stubborn. You guys went your own way. And then Aquarius gets bored with Taurus after a while, because Taurus is more the routine person. Hey, let's go hiking. Okay, let's go hiking. Okay, we did hiking. Okay, I'm tired. Can we go and eat something? Okay, let's go and eat something. Okay, let's go out again. That's what Aquarius is. Taurus is more like, can we just go home? I mean, we've been out the whole day. Let's just go out and relax, please. And the Aquarius is gonna be like, you're so boring. We always on the couch every night. Okay, I'm going out by myself. And then if the Taurus is a jealous Taurus, they're going to be like, where have you been? And Aquarius hates jealousy because they like their freedom. They don't like any attachment. Now, I don't think every Aquarius doesn't like emotional attachment, but much like Sagittarius, is not, they're not people that think emotional. They are very logical, very logical. And a lot of Aquarius men are in whole positions of power. A lot of Aquarius women are very much bosses, like female bosses, because they think very practical and not emotional. Now they have a feminine emotional side, but they think more on the logical side. And when they argue with a Taurus, the Taurus is not always logical. The Taurus is like, it is the way it is because I said so. And Aquarius is gonna be, no, it doesn't make any sense. And the Taurus is gonna, no, blah, 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 blah. Come on, it's okay. Okay. And Aquarius is just gonna be so tired of Taurus narrow-mindedness that they will feel misunderstood. And the funny thing is, both Taurus men and Taurus women have very much empathy for everyone else. They have, you know, understanding about different emotion, understanding about different characteristics and different people. They can very much mold to the person that they're dealing with. Aquarius doesn't care what people say. Aquarius is going to be Aquarius. They don't mind. They don't care. But they also understand that there are different kind of people. And they can also, you know, be in company of different people. But the funny thing is, these two don't seem to understand each other. They just don't. And I think the most problematic thing is communication. I said it in most of my videos, but it's the truth. Everything that doesn't fit with Taurus is mostly because of communication, because of boringness. Because Taurus becomes routine. They can act for a while, like, all is exciting, but after a while, they'll get tired. They'll be like, listen, this is my real face. I just want to relax, have a nice meal, and chill on the couch, or relax on the pool, whatever. Everything that has to do with relaxing, you can count them in. Because that's just who they are, grounded. They're an earth sign. When you're on earth, you relax, you chill. But Aquarius is, let me be everywhere. So these two can work. Work on your communication skills. Learn to understand your partner. If you do not understand your partner, it's just gonna be a waste of time. You guys might be friends. Even as friends, it's gonna be very difficult if you don't understand each other. So learn to understand each other's partner, emotion, viewpoints. You don't have to agree with them, but learn to understand where it comes from. From Taurus to Aquarius, from Aquarius to Taurus. So guys, see you in the next video. Bye!